Good morning. Today, I'm going to discuss one very important topic. A very important topic in HTML, and this is HTML part 9, and you must see here, this is form part 1, because form is not a small topic. To discuss so many things here. But first of all, understand what is form. Form normally we see when we you go for any admission purpose, you get a form over there where your name, your sex, your father's name, your date of birth, everything is asked and you have to fill up everything there. Then finally you submit it at the counter. In the same way, we create that type of form here in the website also with the help of HTML. Okay? So, first have a look at the form and what other things we can create in the form. Like, first one example you see, form will look like this. This is the way form looks like form. Okay. Then you will ask one small form and you see one box here. In this box you go and fill your name. Then your father's name. Again one box. Then you fill your father's name. Then your date of birth. Then they ask about your sex. Then one button you see, this button is map to the new button. Here you will find M, here you will find F. F of M for male and F of female. You see this thing, then they ask from which part of country you are. Then one more thing you see here, country. And here you see one drop box, like this. One arrow you will find here. When you place this arrow, all countries name is displayed and which country you belong, you select that and get listed over here. Then country, suppose like this is the format, then in the at the last you find one button, that is submit button. Means when you place it, you find that the, your forms and you fill your online form. When you fill this summary, what happens? All your data goes to a particular place, that is server. Or wherever that person has mentioned or that company has mentioned that I want to collect all the data at those that server or at some other places or in Excel format or in some other format. Whatever format they want, they can store their data over there. So, how to create such a form with the help of HTML? Today, I will discuss only the what are the form stack, what are the attributes of forms, simply. Because one by one, I will go forward. First of all, form is a container type. Okay? Means if you open it, then you must have to close. Then, how to write a form under angle bracket, you will write form. Okay? This is the starting point. Whatever contains or information you want to get displayed in your website, you put everything inside your body parts. Okay? Okay, first, this tag helps us to collect user info. As I told you here, whatever information you put here, then you submit all information, get transferred to some places. Okay. So, this tag helps us to collect users info. Then, third one. Okay, and this is drop down box Any form.